subject which has been chosen for discussion is very, very important. Nowadays particularly is very important. I have no deep knowledge about this subject. I am not the student of science group. So however, out of my common sense, I have understood the application of the nuclear science is very, very important. Application of nuclear science may engineer our growth of our country or any countries, and also devastate whole the world. Nuclear means is the smallest parts of the matter, but it is the highest. Small is a we neglect that it has no value, but the small particles of the matter more dangerous, and also we should welcome it because it may help our country and the world to innovate, discover so many things, and also it can help to the growth of the economy of the society. Application of nuclear science should be cautiously done, otherwise it may invite a devastation. Application of nuclear may create so many radioactivity and reaction, which may cause so many problems. At the same time, to increase the productivity of our agriculture commodities and also the biochemicals and also food and safety, it helps lot for productivity and protection of the products. Mainly the food are being dumped in a storage. It may be decomposed. Finally, it is being spoiled.
Productivity and Food Safety ACA NS 2019, funded by Board of Research in Nuclear Sciences, that is BRNS. This workshop has targeted an extremely special productivity and food safety ACA NS 2019, funded by Board of Research in Nuclear Sciences, that is BRNS. This workshop has targeted an extremely special like to request our organizing secretary, Professor Rakha Dasman, to felicitate our honorable chairman, Dr. Lakhan Chakraborty, sir. Students, you are requested to fetch the mementos on the dais.
But I should mention that there is a need of women.
We are already late, about 2 hours. So I should not prolong my lecture. Just I will convey my sincere thanks to all of my honorable guests, dignitaries, and you also. So dear Honorable Chairman Sir, Director Sir, Professor Dutta, the Chief Guest of this session, Dr. Mandal, Professor Chaudhuri, Dr. Mukhopadhyay, Dr. Shaha, other respected dignitaries of the dais, distinguished guests, participants from the industries, my colleagues, and my dear and beloved students. It's a great privilege to convey my heartfelt thanks to Professor Dutta, the former chairman of Pollution Control Board of West Bengal and first president of IICHE, who is taking the chair as the chief guest. And in this regard, I want to share a few words with you. Actually, all the chemical engineering students, also some of biochemical engineering students have heard the name of three important books. One is the Heaters for Principles and Application, other is the Principle of Mass Transfer and the Separation Process, and Mathematical Methods in Chemical and Biochemical Engineering. You know, the author is BKD, but who is BKD? That is Professor B.K. Dutta. So it is our great opportunity. It is our great opportunity that you are getting blessings from the author, B.K. Dutta. And I believe that his kind presence will always inspire you at least three subjects. That is the heat transfer, which is very favorite, and I will teach you, and also taught by previous students also. So this is your advantage. Extra profit. Okay? So I should convey my sincere thanks.